unique flower.
Mm-hmm.
It's just really stiff in here. What is the name of this one?
No, that's not this one.
Is it the one?
Foxglove, I think. Digitalis.
Yeah.
I wouldn't say it's a foxglove. Yeah, these are statuesque foxglove. They're very poisonous.
Huh?
They're very poisonous.
I touch it.
No, don't put your fingers in there.
Seriously?
Seriously, foxglove is a very well known poison.
Oh, mercy on me. This one as well?
I don't know,
Baba. Oh dear. I shouldn't touch it. But this is beautiful, this one. This.
I don't think it's that poisonous, otherwise I wouldn't have it in here.
You need to wash your hand. Hey, thank you. It's very beautiful. First, look at this, the pink one.
Foxglove.
What is this flower, baby?
I think that's a foxglove as well.
Oh, I'm afraid to touch now.
Yeah, Digitalis Ice Queen Pink. If it says Digitalis, that means it's a foxglove.
That means it's toxic. And this, and this one here, what's the name of this one, and this one, what's the name of this, wow, this is really, really beautiful. Marie Bridgen. Yeah, rice is very nice as well.
Yes, it is.
But yeah, oh, really, 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 really. Grow this.
You go to town and really get a lot of plants in your garden of a decent size.
Yeah.
That's the same price, but it's not quite as nice as that one.
Yeah. Wow. It's really nice though, baby, but mercy me. Beautiful. Beautiful flower.
Climbing plant, it's nice.
Beautiful. Wow. I like this. And this is also really lovely.
There's another lavender there, no?
Yeah, I like this one. What is the name of this flower? Italian, Indian summer cranberry. Oh. Wow.
Probably. Yeah. Well, it might take them a few years to grow this, but it doesn't have to cost, it only costs water, doesn't it?
Not really water, really. Wow. This one, that white one too. This is what I like. That one. For just these plants, 800, 900, really?
£900, penny change.
Penny change. No way.
It's nice, the only thing I don't like is you can see the joint down the centre.
Yeah.